Hello mga motorista and welcome to another episode of Motorista Adventures. For this video, we have here the 2024 Toyota Hilux E. Itong Hilux E did have a lot of changes for the 2024 model year mga motorista. So this E now is more like the G when it comes to specs. No? So yung G last model natin, ito na yung G ngayon. Diba? So upgraded na din siya for the 2024 model year. So if you want to know all the details, price, engine specs, and everything about this Hilux E, watch this video. So simulan natin sa price mga motorista. Itong 2024 Hilux E natin is priced at 1,306,000 pesos. And kung gusto mo yung automatic version, it will cost you around 1,386,000. So ganyan yung difference nila when it comes to pricing. So meron kang tatlong colors to choose from for the E model. Meron kang silver metallic, gray metallic, and Attitude Black Mika. And kung automatic variant naman yung kukunin mo, meron kang additional color option which is the Super White 2 which cannot be found if you want a manual transmission Hilux E. Ngayon naman, tingnan natin yung mga features sa ating 2024 Hilux E. As you might have noticed mga motorista, parehas lang sila sa Hilux G natin noon. So everything that you see here is straight from the Hilux G. So you have this A-type grille, this was the previous front end no sa mga E at G noon, still the same here. We have your reflector headlights no, unfortunately. If you want the projector LEDs mga motorista, you have to go for the G model and not this E model. So you have separate beam no for the low beam and high beam. Turn signal lights natin is on the side, bulb type pa din siya and park light natin. What's really nice is naka LED fog lights na tayo mga motorista noon. And sa pinakailalim naman, we still have a steel skid plate. That's really cool. So, wala tayong advanced driver aids pa din for the E model, of course. So, what you have here are the basic lang na mga safety features for this model. So, yung engine ng ating Hilux G is the same engine as before. This is 2.4-liter variable nozzle turbo, direct-injected diesel engine turbocharged. And it puts out 150 PS of maximum power and 400 Newton meters of torque. So yung engine na to mga motorista, matagal na to sa Toyota Hilux natin ever since they did a full model change. So you know that this engine is very reliable and also very serviceable as well. So for this model year mga motorista, finally Toyota have opted to change the wheels for our E model. So this is a carryover from the higher model Gino. So you have here tires from Geolander All-Terrain G94, which is the same tire sa ating Hilux GRS. This is quite a good tire and an expensive tire too. And yung rims natin is also taken from the previous G model. So you have this parang very simple gunmetal look sa ating rims. So meron tayong 6 spokes dito. And then also you have ventilated disc dito sa harap. And suspension-wise, parehas lang sila. And double wishbone suspension dito sa harapan. So yung side mirrors natin is chrome na siya. Power folding na yung ating side mirrors. You have your Hilux badge here. Chrome din yung ating door handles. And unfortunately, no, for the E model, hindi pa siya engine push to start. So if you want engine push to start, you have to go for the G model. Dito naman sa likuran ng ating Toyota Hilux G, it retains the same kind of taillights sa ating Hilux G before. And also the Hilux E before this model. So parehas lang talaga sila. Nothing changed here. You have the Toyota name dito or badge. You have chrome handles na dito sa ating tailgate. And meron tayong reverse camera, high mount stoplight dito sa likuran. You have your Hilux na badge dito. Meron tayong E model nakalagay. Meron din tayong dalawang reverse sensors here. And meron nakalagay Hilux sa ating stepboard dito sa likuran. Bubuksan naman natin, wala siyang tailgate assist. Medyo mabigat lang siya mamotorista yung ating tailgate kasi wala siyang assist. Meron tayong kasamang bed liner na din na standard for this model year. So ngayon naman, let's take a look at the changes sa interior. Tara, samahan niyo ako mamotorista. Motorista, this is the key sa ating 2024 Hilux. So switchblade type siya, and then meron tayong lock, alarm, and then unlock button dito sa ating e-model. Okay? And then here, basically, nothing changed mga Motorista, no? It's just that meron tayong mga accents dito, cloth pa din yung ating armrest. Again, power windows, power door locks, meron tayong lock and unlock button, window lock button, automatic yung ating driver side ng window, manual toggles na lang sa mga passenger window natin. And then here, you have your bottle holders and also your speaker also. Height adjustable din yung ating driver seat, and as you can see, same seats as before, cloth pa din tayo mga Motorista with this white stitching. Right? And then yung ating steering wheel is not leather, ano lang siya, urethane siya mga Motorista. And then you have your airbag here, you have your controls for the audio, and also yung navigation buttons natin for the screen right there. Okay, meron tayong pop-up cup holders, meron tayong access na silver dito sa ating mga air vents, so meron tayong latches for the hood and the fuel. So yun yung ating shifter. Tignan muna natin yung ating gauge. We are on eco mode. So meron tayong mga modes din for the E. So meron yung eco and power modes. Ayan. So dyan mo siya ipipress, no, on the bottom. Tilt yung ating steering and also telescoping. Automatic din yung ating headlights. Just like the Hilux G and the current Hilux G also. You can see also dito sa ating air conditioning na this is already dual zone climate control, no? Instead of having a manual climate control. That's really nice. Meron tayong mga blank here. Yung isa for the four-wheel drive. Ayan. And then yung isa for our... this is for the push to start button that's missing here. By the way, yung stocks natin, mga Motorista, is intermittent wiper siya. So right now, mga Motorista, you have the same screen as the Hilux G instead of the aftermarket one before. So meron na tayo mga volume knob here, you have your tuning knob, same interface, it is integrated system. Kita mo yung mga latest fuel consumption mo, yung audio natin, complete, no? Apple CarPlay, Android Auto na to, mga Motorista, just like the Hilux G. And also, lahat ng connectivity na gusto mo sa Hilux G andito din sa ating Hilux E ngayon. So, like, you have your trip information. Meron tayong smart device link. Okay? And then, phone, audio, and then you have your setup here. So, as you can see, mga Motorista, no, meron siyang voice command, meron din siyang Wi-Fi. So, lahat ng to is Android Auto and Apple CarPlay capable. Apple CarPlay and Android Auto siya capable. Pero, you have to use this USB port, mga Motorista, hindi siya full wireless, no? So, meron din tayong traction control button here, 12-volt accessory outlet dito. So, pasensya na, medyo madilim talaga, mga Motorista. Storage area dito, so you have your transmission here. 6-speed manual, mga Motorista, yung reverse natin is paharap, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6th gear. So, eco and power modes are here. Traditional handbrake, cloth armrest pa din tayo. Okay, meron tayo hong dual glove compartment, and meron na siyang air conditioning. And then dito sa ilalim, yan, it's also lockable. And also, yung speaker natin is now a 6-speaker setup here. I think the previous one didn't have 6-speaker system. So, also a nice upgrade yan from the previous E-model. So, we are at the back of the Hilux G, and there is ample space here. So, not the best space in the segment in my opinion. But it's still quite good yung space dito. So you have your power windows here. So basic lang talaga dito, no. So meron din tayong cloth armrest, meron tayong hawakan dito, you have your grab handles dito. So meron tayong mga hooks, no, 4 kilograms, and you have your pockets here. So if you want 3 air vents, kailangan mong mag-step up to the Conquest models to get one, but from the G to the E models, no, unfortunately wala pa tayong air vents. We do have armrest. Okay, meron na yung dalawang armrest. That's nice. And yeah, very basic pa Motorista dito sa likod. Isofix anchor points naman yung mga upuan. You have your seat belts. And it's foldable, no? 60-40 yung ating upuan dito sa likod. So when it comes to the safety features, itong Hilux E natin has the basics covered. Meron siyang ABS, EBD, traction control, stability control, hill start assist, and also 3 airbags din siya. So there's a lot of changes for this model year, mainly creature comfort mga motorista. Number one dyan, to reiterate, dual zone climate control, that's a plus for me, and also yung infotainment system niya, as well as these rims and tire upgrade is really, really good. So at 1,306,000 for this manual model, is it worth it rather than getting the G? Let me know down sa ating comments mga motorista. But if you're looking for a pickup truck, no, you should take a look at the E as well, no, aside sa G natin, to know, no, the differences, no, if you go to the dealership din mga motorista. Check all of the units, and see what is best for your needs. So ayan mga motorista, maraming salamat for watching this video, and I hope you like it. Once again, this is Adrian. You are watching Motorista Adventures, and I'll see you on the next episode.